Good morning to all. Today we can discuss about angles and property of triangle and their questions. Earlier class we can discuss about medians, altitude, exterior angle property, then angles and property of triangle. Okay. Angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree. Okay, we base that the questions, some important questions based on the angle sum property and exterior property of a triangle. Okay, then move to the first question. Find the value of unknown x. Value of unknown x. Okay. The figure is this one is x. This one is 90 degree. This one is 90 degree and the value is 30 degree. Okay. We find the value of x. Okay. Then, first we find the value of x. x plus 30 degree plus this one is 90 degree equal total measure of a triangle is 180 degree, that is equal 180 degree. Clear? Then x plus 90 plus 30, yes, 120 degree equal 180 degree. Then we find the value of x. X equal plus 120 goes this side, that is minus plus 120 goes this side, it is minus 180 minus 120. 180 minus 120 degree, that is, yes, 180 minus 120 is 50 degree. Then the value of x is 50. Clear? The value of x is 50 degree. Clear? Okay. Then another important type of question is this one is 90, this one is x, and this one is 2x. We find the value of unknown x. Clear? Okay. Then add angle sum property of a triangle is 180 degree. Angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree. Then x plus 2x plus, this means 90 degree. Okay, 90 degree is equal 180 means measure of triangle is 180 degree. Okay. Then x plus 2x, that is f. 3x plus 90 degree equal 180 degree. X plus 2x is 3x plus 90 degree equal 180. Then value of x, that means 3x equal plus 90 goes this side, that is s, minus 180 degree minus 90 degree. Then 3x equal 180 degree minus 90, s, that is 90 degree. 3x equal 90 degree. Then value of x, x equal, this is 3 into x, this 3 goes this side, that is division, 90 degree by 3. Okay, then value of x is s, 30 degree. Okay, value of x is 30 degree. 2x means 2 into 30, 60 degree. Okay, that means 60 plus 30 plus 90 is 180 degree. Okay, we find the value of unknown x. Clear? Okay. Then move to the another question. Find the values of x and y. Values of x and y. Values of x and y. Okay. Figure is, this one is x, this one is 50 degree, this one is y. And this angle is exterior angle, measure is 120 degree. Clear? 120 degree. This is the question. Okay, then we find the values of x and y. In this type of question, first we add interior angles, that is 50 plus x. We add 50 degree plus x equal 50 degree plus x equal 120 degree. That means exterior angle property. Earlier class we discussed x plus 50, the two interior angles, opposite sides of two interior angles is equal to the exterior angle. That means x plus 50 degree is equal 120 degree. Reason is exterior angle property. Then value of x, x equal plus 50 goes this side, plus go to the equal side, that is minus, yes, 120 degree minus, yes, 50 degree. What is the value? 120 degree minus 50. Yes, 70 degree. Clear? We find the value of x. Okay. Then we find the value of y. Find the value of y. Okay. Then x is 70. Then another angle is 50. First angle is 70. Another angle is 50. We find the third angle. Third angle means we using angle sum property of triangle. That means this one is 70 degree plus this angle is 50 degree plus this one is y. We find the unknown value of y. Y is equal angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree. Yes, 180 degree. Clear? Then 70 plus 50 it is 120 degree plus y equal 180 degree. Then value of y. Y is equal plus 120 goes this side, that is minus 180 degree minus 120 degree. Value of y is 50 degree. Value of y is 50 degree. Clear? We find the values of x and y. Clear? Okay. Then another important types of question is we find the values of x and y. Clear? This one is 80. This one is 80 degree. That means y is also 80. This one is 80. Y is also 80. Y is equal 80. Reason is vertical opposite angle. This one is 80, this one is also 80 because vertical opposite angle. Okay, y is 80. Then we find the value of x, that is x plus 80 degree plus 50 degree is equal 180 degree. Angle sum property of triangle. Okay. Then x plus 80 plus 50 degree. That is 80 plus 50. Yes. 180 degree is equal 180. Then x equal 180 goes this side. That is minus 180 minus 180. The result is 50 degree. Clear? We find the value of x and y. Clear? vertical opposite angle means this is just opposite. This one is AP, this one is AP. Okay. Clear. Okay. Then another question. Another question. Fifty degree. Why? This one is x. Clear. This one is y. Then x equal 50 degree plus 50 degree. That means the opposite sides of interior angle is equal to the exterior angle. Previous class we studied. Okay. Then x equal 50 degree plus 50 degree. What is the answer? 50 plus 50. 110 degree. Clear. 110 degree. Then we find the value of y. That is y plus 50 degree plus 50 degree is equal 180. Yes. Angle sum property of triangle is 180. Y plus 50 degree plus 50 degree is 110 degree is equal 180 degree. Then y equal plus 110 goes this side, that is minus 180 degree minus 110 degree. Result is 70 degree. We find the value of x and y. Clear. Okay. Then some important questions you write in your notebook. It is homework. Okay. Question is, we find the values of x. Values of x. This one is 90. This one is x. X means we find the values of x. Okay. First question. Second one. Find the values of x and y. x and this one is x, this one is 50 degree, this one is y. Okay. This one is exterior angle 140. We find the values of x and y. Okay. Then third one. This angle is 50 degree. 50 degree. This one is 50 degree. This one is 30. And this one is x. We find the value of x and y. Okay, clear? Okay, then you write in your notebook and submit it. Thank you for listening. Have a great day.